Ev. Either way, I think we'd be leaving our stuff in here when we go looting. I don't have glasses, an overcoat, armor of any kind. I can make leather leg armor. Probably some off chest armor. Don't think I can make an overcoat. Unless the ponchos go over. Yeah, I don't think the poncho would go in the overcoat, so I'm not gonna risk it. So there's 24 things here. I have 23 slots. Well, there's 25 in here. I have 23 slots. There's nothing we can do with paper. I don't need any of that stuff, especially not the paper, not yet. Because we also need two spots for this stuff. Seems like the only other building here, but it might just not be loaded in yet. Things I could do to pass the time. I don't think sunrise is until 6 a.m. Your 60 pig is still going. Sounds like that guy either moved or there's a new zombie down there. No, because it's the backside, so he's definitely the same one. Don't think I'd die. I'm gonna go see if I can crack open that safe inside of the thing. God damn it. Oh, no way, I just did that. Now I'm going to smack away at this thing. Got a gotta make sure my line of sights are not obscured. This could be risky. A horde could just start wandering by, or will they be sprinting? And I do not know if I'd make it back. Only got 20 bullets total. Worst case scenario, they come, I die. Well, I'll know if they're on my tail, because the screen will bring them up. And then it'll be time to hightail it out of here. Is that snow that way? What? So this whole place is surrounded by snow. Or maybe that's just where the snow's biomes are. After I break this one, if it's still not morning, which it very well could be, but if it's not, I will go back into Crack-A-Book and go for the one on the bottom. Also, what does it take to craft arrows? Wood feathers. And grab some more wood from in here, and I might chop into this. Oh shit. And I'll chop into this floor I'm standing on for more. Not a zombie in sight. How did my skill and athletics just go up? I didn't even do anything. Yes. Do not keep a watchful eye in the night. You are more prone to a sneak attack. Hmm. You're making good progress on the safe, though. On that first safe, we cracked it.
Took like fucking, what was it? Like
7 axes or something, maybe? I didn't really track how many it took. It did take a lot.
And this one,
we're halfway done. And it's only taken 2 so far. Unless those spider monkeys come here, I think I'd be safe on top of this thing anyway. But you can never be too careful. Level 80 pickaxe. And the thing is, I wouldn't see a horde until they're right on top of me with this render distance. I wonder if there's different settings in-game than there is out-of-game. But I don't see why there would be more settings in than on the menu. That doesn't really make any sense to me, but I don't know. I've never made a game. Most games. Some games do that, I think. I'll turn that stuff up. Hours left to go till morning. Why is it getting so bright? Surely it can't be because it's getting morning. Well, no, my turn is morning, but I don't really understand why it's this bright at 3 a.m. see, we're fucking this safe up. Only 4 pickaxes it took. Which it'll do the same for the one inside. Still, I'm gonna cut a little bit of this rock up here. So I'm out of stamina. That'll do a sweep. Nobody. Good, 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 good. I remember the one time, like years ago, I was playing this game on my PS4 and I had a mini bike. And I lived inside, there was like a big ass hill and there was a divot. And my house was in the divot. And I was driving my mini bike back from maybe it was the Traders or maybe I went to loot a town or something. And on the way back, I hit the like big mountain at the top without realizing that the bike wouldn't just like start driving down the hill, the steep hill. So I went flying off the hill. And fortunately, it didn't explode on landing, but I've seen people's gameplay where they've done that and they've the mini bike exploded on landing. That was very unfortunate. That's it? Are you kidding me? Oh, we're getting sand. We have no need for sand, we'll just take the... I don't think we have no need for sand. Anything sand make? I mean glass, forge for that. We'll just toss the sand. These rocks are meant to represent trash. Yet, it's just a bunch of rocks. Instead of like, maybe it'll give like, I'm not even thinking about sand arrows. I'm gonna scrap these too. Even the mini bike wheels, because... Well, I won't need the mini bike wheels until I find my home. And wait, I get the morning at 4 a.m. What the fuck? Alright. Let's go see what else is around here. Alright, so 22 to 4 a.m. is the day-night cycle time. There's whatever this building is. That's a bang. This is one of those sanctuary buildings. I wouldn't live in the sanctuary because although it does have those fences, that wall I mean, they're not that sturdy once they get past the wood and all the stuff and would be overrun. I remember me and my friends in a world we had one year, we took over one of those little villas, and when Horde Night came, okay, so this place is pretty fucking big. But whenever the Horde Knight came, they just started breaking in eventually. Hello, lady. Oh, that's a guy. You know what? I'll entertain you. You had fucking sham sandwich and dog food? Where's that cat? That's dog food. gonna grab the feathers. There's a gas station in this corner. And this is where the snow starts, it seems. Holy shit, there's even more. What the hell is that? Is that a military outpost? Of sorts? I could live in there. That shit's pretty sturdy. Oh god, he was close. That made me jump. I'll go hit for hit, bitch. Don't doubt me. Now we're two-shotting tires. I'm not getting any more of those. There's a pig! I already saw that already. Okay, so there is way more to this little town than I thought. That is good. And these guys will try to break out of every place. So I think I will live here. I know it's the first town we found, but that building back there is fortified as fuck. And also, this town's pretty fucking big. I do enjoy. I was gonna say, it looks like it stays loaded in once I move far enough. I think we're back where we started. Very nice. Not a letdown after all. This is starting to get interesting. This guy's still stuck in that wall. I'm gonna log out here. And hopefully, when I spawn back, that fucker stays inside that wall. And, well, yeah, I might not be on for another couple days. Today I was on twice, cause I didn't have work. But, yeah. Thank you guys for watching. Goodbye.